This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Particularly over the past year, many people have voiced their concern about what the future holds in store for humanity. There are many reasons for the public's apprehension, from financial and employment concerns to wars and natural catastrophes. A look back into history reveals that humanity has survived many dire events and conditions throughout history. From a higher spiritual perspective, time, or the passing of time, is illusional. For in truth, we live in one eternal moment that is God's presence. In a deeper mystical sense, whatever will be already is or has happened. In the reality of one eternal moment of time, whatever will be in the future is already part of the past. The only ultimate reality is the present, the midway point of the eternal moment. It is Alpha and Omega, both the beginning and ending of life on a temporary earth scale, yet the door of the eternal, or God's presence. The state of beingness where there is eternal peace, and knowingness shared with God as to what to help you do through to get through the appearance of the future, that's already been. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of one-ment with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that past, present, and future are as one eternal moment that is God's presence, surrounding me on an infinite scale and living in and through me on an individualized manifestation. Knowing this as my reality, I live in the present moment. Knowing that the present moment is where God is eternal, and therefore my soul in one-ment with God is eternal. God is all things and all things possible, therefore I am one with. God knows the purpose of my soul and is my protection through the appearance of what the future is, which is already past, and I am already at peace. For this realization of perhaps what is an abstract to our outer senses, but a reality to find peace through our inner knowing of God, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv, and let others know about our weekly complimentary videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's weekly videos containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. In the interim period, may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.